That's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Oh, God. Good. Beat me to it.
Need air. I'll be outside.
Yeah, you know, you need one from me as well. This is more than just punching. Whoa. I didn't kill him, did I? Hey, he's still alive. Well, that's his name. Fingerstat. Fingers. Oh, God. Well, job complete. Cottonmouth. New job, disaster piece. I don't want them to look in the mirror. I just picked up a studded dildo. I don't want to look in the mirror. I want this thing. Never mind. I don't need it that badly. Ten meters. So what's this disaster piece we just picked up? Someone's calling me. It's a gig? What is it? NCPD scanner hustles. Huh. Reported crime for worldly possessions. Go to the Columbarium in North Oak to find RJ Griffin's urn. Say what you will, but if you ever see a stiff, it's never a bad idea to do a little rummaging. People rarely die for no reason. There's usually a bone to pick that eventually gets picked. Take, for example, some gawk who's neck deep in debt. Maybe instead of paying it off, they decide to keep it safe someplace. This stuff's complete. What was the thing I just picked up? Disaster piece. Talk to Judy. Every city's got its shady neighborhoods and no-go zones. Stepping into these areas in Night City is like wading into the abyss and feeling it stare back through your soul. Anyone with an ounce of sense avoids these haunts altogether. Your average gonk's usually seen limping out, bleeding from one or more places. And you, V, just make sure you come out intact. Alright, let's go talk to her. First, we'll pick up everything. Sex and chrome.
I promise to do everything in my power to ensure his work will continue on. Rest in peace, my friend. Wright's political opponent, former district attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered his condolences. Look. Mayor Ryan and I often did not meet eye to eye.
Still talking about the mayor.
And we sometimes traded sharp words. But even after our most heated debates, we always shared a handshake of mutual respect. Today, I say farewell to him for the last time. Thank you, Lucius, for everything you've done for our city. Who next will assume Ryan's mantle? We'll find out soon. The first polls following Ryan's death reveal a neck and neck race between Hull and Perales. Now, a word from our sponsors.
All right. Lots of goodies here. indoctrazine? Oh, I can access this computer here. Can I? Jump. Oh, there's some stuff down there. Euro dollars, look at that. There you go. Okay, we got messages. Red messages. Hey, beautiful. From Golden Fingers to Candace Sweet. I saw your profile and just had to ask, do you have a Band-Aid? I got so weak in the knees at the sight of you that I fell. Oh my god. From Candace Sweet. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm glad you like my still. What do you do for a living? I take care of beautiful girls like you. I'd love to have you on my operating table sometime. You'll see why they call me Fingers. You live in Westbrook, right? When can we meet up? And then, yeah, another message from him. Why aren't you answering? Broken doll. From the Woodman to Fingers. I heard you specialize in joy toys. Got one here that's busted up pretty bad. Mind taking a look? Ask for me at Clouds. Or is he talking about Evelyn? From Fingers, what's wrong with her? The Woodman says, think I'd be asking you if I knew? Just come over and look. Fingers says, alright, bring her here. Got a clinic on Jig-Jig, side alley off of Poplar. Woodman says, how much do you charge? Fingers says, depends. We'll work something out. Worst case, you leave her here for a small fee. Oh. Today's schedule. 10 a.m. right leg repair number 4, 10:30. Optical adjustment, 11 a.m. full breast exchange, 11:30 motor function adjustment, 1:30 p.m. right hand repair number 16, 2 p.m. spinal cord fluid exchange, 5 p.m. vaginoplasty operation number 2, 6:30 knee joint fitting, 7 p.m. penis enlargement. Contacts: babyface Alberto Moreno. Frequent no-show, never pays on time. Debts, 4 procedures plus medication. Oh, 4 procedures plus medication. Hard driver, John Alolo, pays in kind, debts 0. Candy, Kennedy Sims, rude loudmouth bitch, debts 1 procedure. Carrie, Karima Kaba, not bad looking, albeit taken, can't turn her around, debts 0. Kiki, Kira Clark, boring, usually has nothing to say. Flat ass. Debts, 4 procedures. Mavico. Maria Vittoria Costa. Pays in kind. Debts, 2 procedures plus medication. Muffin. Gabriela Ramos. Incredible piece of ass. 10 out of 10. Rarely says no. Debts, 0. The Dude. Brody Woods. Pays in kind, but he's a psycho. Debts, 5 procedures. Velvet. Erica Grant. Not bad. 7 out of 10. Usually pays. Debts, 1 procedure. Fingers MD, Clinic Med Bay and Repair. Services. Let me read this stuff. Something broken? Gears creak and sparks fly when they shouldn't? Don't worry, Dr. Fingers will take care of it. I offer comprehensive care options for implant repair. I can fix everything, and if something has really outlived its use, I can find you a low-cost alternative. Tired of your boring organic arm or leg? You've come to the right place. I'll replace any organ or limb so quick and painlessly you won't even notice. Anesthesia charged extra. My favorite field of medicine. I have a good eye for beauty and know just how to achieve it. After just a few moments on my operating table, you'll go from being a lackluster nobody to an irresistible sex kitten. Trust me, I'm a professional. About me. I'm Fingerstat, a ripper doc who's passionate about his craft. Not only do I treat bodies in need, but I see things no one else sees. That's such a sleazeball. I believe in the personal touch. That's why I nurture real relationships with my clients. My patients always come back to me because they know they can count on Finn. I never leave anyone behind. My work is first my passion. Sorry guys, then my living. That's why I never kick up a fuss if someone wants to pay me in kind. I can always work something out. I was born and lived all my life in Japantown, right here in Night City. Why go looking for greener pastures when you have the chrome Eden that is Night City and its beating heart, Japantown? Ever since I was little, I've been fascinated by implants and always asked myself how much of the human body can be replaced by chrome, where the human ends and the machine begins. I learned by craft from the one and only Harold Hunter as an apprentice until Harold was sadly murdered. He was killed by bad people, and not out of revenge. Harold never hurt a hair on anyone's head. Trust me, I knew him. Schedule. Today's appointments. 10 a.m. right leg repair. 10:30. Eye adjustment. 11 a.m. tits exchange. 8:30 p.m. tits reduction. You got away with words. Oh, it says 8:30 p.m. here and then 11:30 a.m. It's all out of order. Motor function adjustment. 1:30 p.m. Right hand repair number 16. 2 p.m. spinal fluid replacement. Oh, I read some of this stuff. It's in the little thing. New joint, yeah. Alright. Very interesting. Very interesting. Alright. Sleazeball. Yep. Total sleazeball. Hi. I don't speak much to you. Someone just left 82 Eddies sitting there. Crime block? No, I'm not gonna read it right now. Let's go find her.
Let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
Don't worry. We'll find her. I know it. We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse. Hey! Keep it together! Wanna give up now? No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us? We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. Better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Death's Head. You heard a term used ever?
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind. Anything. Doesn't matter how small. This industry... I mean, market's looking for every kind of fetish out there. It's cavernous. But an XBD outfit'd be on the move almost always. Makes them harder to nab, harder to sting.
Right. Well, we need to find out where they scroll these things.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
Could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves a trace behind.
V, get it together.
Like the cigarette-smoking man says, nothing vanishes without a trace.
Everyone, everything, leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. That's an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec.
And loot. Wait, what? Let's give this dark net site a shot.
Dark net domain? That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful.
Me too.
I'll wait in the van.
Locate a terminal and find the pleasures of Night City domain. Yeah, from his, he has a terminal, but I don't think we can get out of there. Out of his sight. All this stuff, just assorted apartments? Or remnants?
Oh, gracious creature! And benign! Who goes visiting to these elements obscure? Us, who the world with bloody stain imbrued! If for a friend the king of all we owned!
What?
Our prayer to him shall for thy peace arise!
Sounds like paradise.
Voodoo Boy's anti-interference netrunner jacket. What are you babbling about? What happened? She's dead. How did that happen? He's under the influence of drugs. Data terminals. But I want to explore the place too. America, a prophecy. Rich in rare resources, now highly valued in today's economy. Thousands of migrants have caught junk fever and set their sights on the city in the search of electronics manufactured around the turn of the century. Undeterred by hazardous conditions and gang violence, buy long high alloy steel sequin jacket. The entrepreneurial spirit is highly overrated. So, I'm going to a data terminal outside? What's with the spooky sounds?
Hey, yo, man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
I ain't dealing with him.
I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Oh, help me!
Yeah, it said he was unarmed. Where is it? Now it says he's unarmed again. Well, okay. That was interesting. Oh, we can go here. Pleasures of Night City. Log in. No, it wants a certain 1C. Page not found. They had me nervous there. One C. The only one C's are those two. Third time's a charm? I think I boxed myself into a corner with this stuff. See, he doesn't want that one. Gotcha. I'm logged in. Find an XBD dealer on the net. Brain dances. Inquisitor simulator fighting Satan with sadism. Nail-pulling red-hot tongs ripping Iron Maidens. Exclusive torture POV, historically accurate. Contact a Springer. Bodies in space. New BD from the moon. Bodies in space. Chickens, fish, and a human. Short, sweet, and incredible. A whole new approach to life. Contact is XXX. I don't know if that's a name or just not available. No anesthesia. Operation without anesthesia. Stomach incision. Internal organ removal. Oh my god, that's horrible. Patient kept alive for 6 hours, longest surgical BD ever made. With one surgeon. Death's Head Moth. That must be it. Volume 49. Netrunner. What lies beyond the black wall? He's seen it for himself. Gore, snuff, bondage, fear, extreme sensations, real brain death. Lenny N. You just look at this one too. Cyberpalooza. Cyber Psycho hacks off his arms and legs, then decapitates him. My god. Gallons of blood, the only BD of this caliber on the market. Gore, pain off the charts, the loudest screams you'll ever hear. What if I try to contact one of these ones? Doesn't work, right? Lenny N. Well, it's gotta be this Lenny N, because it's the Death's Head thing. Jig Jig Street, or I hit here? Hard driver. They call me hard driver because I go from 0 to 69 in 0.69 seconds with my stick in 7th heaven. Don't worry, I'll get you where you need to be. Just hang on to those rosy red cheeks because it's going to be a bumpy ride. Carrie, I'm your long-lost Persian princess. I ran away from my father's palace to satisfy my deepest, darkest desires. Will you teach me how to please? Your jewel of the Orient awaits. Mavico, I'm a professional dominatrix. Bet you're already weak at the knees, so get ready to kneel for your mistress. What's that? You're scared? Shut up and crawl, you worthless piece of crap. Yeah, say more. Muffin, they don't get more experienced than me. I came here from a Parisian dollhouse, one of the top four in the world. I can show you what I learned. Voulez-vous? The dude. Good times, chill vibes. No rush, no stress, no drama. All the rest, the dude abides. That's funny. Is it a hard driver? Yeah. XBD dealer. So I got Springer, XXX Surgeon, Lenny N, and Psycho. So I just don't know It doesn't look like I select any of them. Oh, I'm done. Now I go this way. I thought I was supposed to find him on the net. XBD dealer down.
Looking for something raw, untouched.
Raw's all you get with me. What's your edge?
Want something that'll floor me, really scramble the neurons.
You got it all, man. Bare knuckle boxing, shootouts, black ops interrogations, amputations.
No. I mean something like, well, you know.
Fetishes?
No, come on, you know what I mean?
No, I don't. Think I'd be doing this job if I could read minds?
I want to know what it's like to kill somebody.
Traumatizing.
See, wasn't so hard. So, got some classics from the last Corp War, or armed robbery if you're looking for something fresher.
The moths. I'm making the connection with the moths.
What are you looking for?
What are you selling?
What have you got?
Virtues.
Any special kind?
Well, let me put it to you this way. Those who know, don't need to ask.
I need a special brain dance.
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Cops would have enough evidence to detain you already.
If I was a badge, you'd already be in cuffs for what you sold the customer before me.
All right. Can't be too careful.
You weren't careful.
Give me the best of the best. Ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Where do you get your goods?
Where do you get these scrolls?
Said you weren't a pig.
Not.
Just curious, that's all.
Once you booted up your virtue, dare say your curiosity will be satisfied. People that make these, obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
No discount?
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Nice. Well, I'm no connoisseur. I assure you.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies. You can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Alright, what do you got?
Got anything that might interest me?
Alright. Ritual bowl. XBD. Deep fried death's head moth. Legendary. An illicit brain dance incompatible with your software. It's got legendary. I don't think I'm gonna buy some of these things just in case. Oh, you know, he's got a lot of them. I don't think I'm gonna get into the crafting, actually. I'm gonna skip it. Epic item components. Acid bath deleted scenes. Hardest disc. Bonus material. No arms, no problems. No limb hardcore. Sick, man. Torture Mix Volume 15. The Making of. Crafting spec for DR-12 Quasar. And for Saratoga. Well, I guess what we want is this one. Says I looted it. You buy stuff for me too? All my junk. Whoa. Look at all that. I just sold him a crap load of junk. All these scopes. Alright, I'm gonna go through all this stuff. There's a lot. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I sold a lot of things, down to only 147 pounds, and he only has 45 eddies left.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Wish I could say the same, but I can't. Meet Judy at her van.
What they did to you? That is not okay. No, not okay. You must do something.
Yeah? Like what? I'm a nobody, and nobody gives a lick about me.
Not true. Go to the Mox. Tell them what happened. They will help you, you'll see.
Why? My tearjerker gonna move them?
We whores have our dignity, damn it. We should do everything to defend it.
Good advice. Good luck. Sayonara Station by Luke Steelman. Hi.
What do I say?
Enjoy the read, is what you say. So she's... somewhere around here. I'm gonna crash.
Well, don't you look delicious? Come here and let me have a lick.
I'll pass. Thank you. Who's this? I had a chance to say something to somebody. Never mind then.
Hop in.
Alright, we're hopping in.
Hey, B. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready, I guess. I can't save right now. It's been so long since I did the first one, and even then, I was really... it was tricky for me.
Ready when you are. I want you to describe what you see. You might catch something, I guess.